more that describes symptoms.
There's Asperger's in women.
I don't know.